How you doing, guys? Dragon Man here. And about an hour ago, we got a nice, healthy delivery. We got plenty of ammunition now. We got 223, we got 556, we got plenty of 9mm, we got 10mm. And hey, look around here. We got shotgun shells, we have buckshot, we have 45 ACP, 40 caliber Smith & Wesson. Okay, over here we got 7.62-39 ammunition, plenty of that. Okay, we got the green tip 5.56 armor piercing. Come down the line here, we got plenty of 308, 7.62-54 Russian. We have 300 Win Mag, 270. We got 300 Blackout, 9x18, and 30 caliber. All kinds of ammunition that's coming in a lot faster than it used to. Okay, so look at this handgun delivery we got here. We got Springfield Armory 380s. We got a bunch of Glocks came in. Looks like Glock 19s, Glock 17s. These are pretty cool over here. See that? Threaded barrel. Suppressor will go right on. And it's got a 15-round magazine. Comes with a holster, too. Okay, we got the M&Ps over here, 9mm. We go down the line here, compact 9mm, M&Ps. We got the bodyguard, see a little 380. These are nice to have, fits right in your pocket. And we got in more switchblades. Check out the switchblades. I get a kick out of these. And all different kinds of switchblades. See that? Yeah, these here come straight out. Pretty cool. All legal in the state of Colorado. No background check required. So if you can't pass the background check with a gun, you can always go home with something like a switchblade. Yeah, look at this one. Look at the size of this one. That's pretty cool. Ho, ho, ho. You never know when you need a switchblade. Okay, guys. So this is all the new stuff that just came in. On the wall here, look at this shotgun. 15 rounds. Semi-automatic 12 gauge. We got a couple of rifle, 308. We got plenty of 5.56, 223. All kinds of different manufacturers, AR-15s, heavy barrels. Okay, over here we got the Kel-Tec 9mm. Takes the Glock magazines. Yeah, these are pretty cool. Very hard to get. Okay, look at these shotguns. Comes with two magazines, 12 gauge. And these are G-Force shotguns. We're having real good luck with these. Everybody's real happy with these. And didn't get any back. They're very happy. They shoot real good. They don't jam. We got a bunch of M&Ps, Smith & Wesson. See that? AR-15s in stock. These are pretty hard to get, but we just got about six of them in. And let's see what else we got here. Okay, these are the braces where your Glock would fit in here. All the different models of Glock. And we sell these online, dragomans.com, and you could order them online. We ship them right out. You don't. They don't have to go to a gun dealer. We don't need an FFL license. It's just a brace made out of Zytel plastic. Okay, here we got bull pump 12 gauge shotguns. We're getting the orders are coming in faster now than ever, so I think everything another month or so, hopefully everything should be back to normal and we can fill up the store. Okay, and we do sell t-shirts. We got all kinds of t-shirts, and you can buy those online all the way from small to 4x. Any questions, give Dragon Man a call. 719-683-2200. Just want to show you what's going on at Dragonland. You guys have a great night, and thanks for watching.